CCTV footage of a 12-year-old boy from Malegaon, Maharashtra has gone viral after it shows how calmly he locked a full-grown male leopard inside his house and promptly called for help from the authorities. The boy, identified as Mohit Ahire, has been hailed as a local hero. Malegaon's forest officer reported that a city team from Nashik was promptly called. They triangulized and rescued a 5-year-old male leopard caught by the young hero.